Hi everyone, I'm so blessed. Welcome to my channel. Today I have some information I want to share with you, whether you're a subscriber or you're just a viewer. If you're just a viewer, I want you to consider subscribing. Anyway, I have some information I want to share with you about free trees, how to get free trees. This information will be helpful for a lot of people, but if you don't find the information that you need for your area, I want you to do your research and see if free trees are available in your area. As we all know, trees can get expensive. If you're trying to buy them one by one or however you're trying to buy them, it's always a great idea to research your area to see what your community, your county, your state or even federal programs that might be available to you, so that you can at least, even if you don't get all the trees you need, you can get some of the trees you need. Here's what I got. Hey guys. All right, so let's talk trees, right? And let's talk free trees, okay? Because we know how expensive trees can be, whether you're buying them from a big box store or you're going online and buying them, okay? I know there are a lot of gardener influencers or YouTubers out there that may also have some affiliate programs where you can get trees at a discount, and you can check those out as well. But you can also do your own research, go online and see what's available to you and your community, to in your county, in your state, and even nationwide. So let's start with nationwide. Arbor Day. ArborDay.org is a website that I recommend you go and check out. If you become one of their members, you can get up to 10 trees that you can plant yourself. So ArborDay.org, and that's sponsored by the Arbor Day Foundation. So start there. See if that's something you're interested in. If you're not interested in it, hey, check some other resources. Also, if you're interested in planting trees and helping wildlife at the same time, you might want to consider NWF.org. Okay, so National Wildlife Federation also provides trees for wildlife programs. So if you're interested in creating some type of a habitat for critters while you're planting trees, that's another resource that you might want to check out. Okay guys, I had to get my notes squared away here. So for some specific state programs that you might be interested in, like I said, if I don't mention your state, go do your own research. You don't want to pass up these free resources if you can get them, right? Okay, so let's start by looking at some opportunities to plant in your own backyard as part of your or as a part of a community effort. Okay, you have to go to the website, check them out, and see what their guidelines are for you getting these free trees. So even if you come across a program that doesn't offer specifically for you at your resident, you may find some that you can plant as a community effort. Okay, so let's see what we got. California, in Los Angeles, if you live in Los Angeles area, the Tree People offer free trees for residents. So this is part of their mission to expand the urban canopy and help reduce temperatures in the city. And you can learn more at treepeople.org, treepeople.org, California, Los Angeles, that's for you. Texas, if you're in the Houston area, you're a Houston resident, you can get free trees through Neighbor Woods program. Okay, they'll even plant them in your neighborhood to make it more greener and more resilient to climate change. So that's their focus, climate change. Find more at HoustonParksBoard.org. And I'm going to put all the links in the description below. So if you're in the Houston, Texas area and you're a resident, you can plant trees for your neighborhood. And their effort or their mission is to make it greener and more resilient for climate change. So it's Houston Parks Board, that's one word, .org. Check them out. Okay, so if you're in the Ann Arbor, Michigan area, the 10,000 Trees Initiative is planting trees in underserved neighborhoods. So get involved and get your free tree by visiting a2gov.org. I'm gonna put it here. okay, a2good.org, and get your free tree if you're in the Ann Arbor, Michigan area. Now, if you're in Florida and you live in Miami, the Adopt the Tree program provides free native and fruit trees. So, Miami, Florida, Adopt the Tree program provides free natives and fruit trees. Whether you want shade or fresh fruit, this program has it covered. Visit miamidade.gov, and I'm putting it here, miamidade.gov, and get your free fruit trees or shade trees. Okay, so if you're in Portland, Oregon, you can go to the Friends of Trees group. Is helping homeowners green up their streets. You can sign up for a free tree at friendsoftrees.org. Okay, Atlanta, Georgia. Let's see what they say. Atlanta, Georgia. Trees Atlanta plants trees for free in public spaces and in your yard. So they're helping to restore the tree canopy across the city. So head to treesatlanta.org to find out how you can participate. Okay, if you live in Maryland, I'm gonna tell you, they own it, okay? All right, and this is really driven by county. So if you live in Maryland, listen up, okay? Not only does the state of Maryland have Tree Montgomery program that provides free shade trees, but other counties also get into it. Montgomery County, the Tree Montgomery program, the Tree Montgomery program plants lower shade trees at no cost to property owners. So check it out at treemontgomery.org. You see this common thread here, .org, right? That tells you something. Now, if you're in Prince George's County, Prince George's residents can participate in the Right Tree, Right Place program, which helps homeowners plant the perfect tree in the right spot to avoid power lines. So visit mygreenpgc.org for more details. Okay, again, mygreenpgc.org for more details. Okay, don't go away, I got more for Maryland. If you live in Howard County, Maryland, Howard County has the Green Fest Tree Giveaway, where residents receive free native tree species. So you can find more at howardcountymd.gov. howardcountymd.gov, and just search around on the website and look for the Green Fest Tree Giveaway. Now, if you live in Anne Arundel County, this county hosts the Arundel Rivers Federation Tree Giveaway during environmental events, where they provide residents with free trees to promote green spaces. So check their calendar at arundelrivers.org. And again, I'm gonna throw the websites up here, and I'm also gonna put them in the description box of this video. Okay, guys, so even if you don't live in those states or those counties, go there and check it out. They give you an idea of what is being offered nationwide by some specific states as well. But I want you to really go to the websites in your local area. Just search free trees in whatever your county and state is, and see what resources might be available to you. If you're just a gardener and you're not yet planting trees, you might be asking, why is she talking about planting trees? Well, planting trees isn't just about making your yard look good. Trees absorb carbon dioxide, they improve your air quality, they provide the essential habitats for wildlife. They also help lower the temperatures in your city, they reduce energy costs, and they even prevent soil erosion. So one tree can absorb up to 48 pounds of CO2 each year. Imagine the impact that we can make together by planting trees. And if you're a regular visitor of my channel, you've probably heard me talk about planting trees, and you may have seen the trees that are in my yard. And I often love to take walks in nature and enjoy the scenery of trees. Somebody had to plant those trees for me and you to enjoy. So why not you be one to plant one as well, okay? So let's continue. Okay, so special programs are often run by season. So did you know that different states offer tree programs at different times of the year? So maybe, and you know, that has a lot to do with the climate, with the weather conditions as well. For example, Florida celebrates Arbor Day in January, which is perfect for planting early in the year, whereas California celebrates Arbor Day in March, before the growing season. Texas plants trees in November during the fall when the weather is cooler and the trees can establish their roots. So be sure to check your local program schedules so that you don't miss out. If you see someone having a tree giveaway program during a certain month in their state, that may not be the case for you. You got to check the schedule. Just go to the websites and check the calendars, the event calendars, to see when those giveaways are happening. Okay, just a few reminders that if you're planting trees or you have planted trees, don't plant them trees and let them trees die, okay, y'all? So remember to water them regularly. You can't just put them in the ground and forget about them. So water them on a regular basis, especially if the first 2 years, that helps to establish the roots. Mulch around the base of the trees to retain their moisture and prevent weeds. You want to stake those young trees to protect them from wind damage, and you want to prune them carefully to encourage healthy growth, but don't overdo it, okay? And remember, keeping lawnmowers and your trimmers, your yard equipment, away from the base, which protects the tree from injury. Sounds like common sense. Okay, guys, so I've given you some information for some of you, more detailed information. For the rest of you, I want you to go do your research. Head over to the links in the description box that I'm going to provide for your free tree programs in your state and sign up for newsletters on those websites and market calendars for the next tree giveaways or for the events that they're happening. That are happening in your area. It's easy and it's fun, guys. You'll be making a big difference in the environment, so I encourage you to participate. Did you know that, I think I mentioned, trees can reduce cooling costs in the summertime, and you know we just had them big heat waves that came through. Just think about if you have more trees in your near vicinity. Why did I say that like that? I don't know. I know the word. But if you had more trees around your home, that can impact your cooling costs in the summertime. So thanks for watching. Don't forget to hit the like button and hit the notification bell so that when I do another information video, that you will not be left out. Okay, so you can get the information too. You can share the information with your friends, or you can share the information with your enemies. I just want y'all to plant some trees. Okay, all the links to the free programs mentioned in the video will be provided in the description box, and I will try to put some of them on the screen. Okay, thank you guys for listening. I hope this was helpful information, and I want you to go outside and plant some trees. Take care and have a great day. I'll see you next video.